born a poor young country boy, Mother Nature's son. All day long I'm sitting singing songs for everyone. Sit beside a mountain stream, watch her waters rise. Listen to the pretty sound of music as she flies.
McCartney does it better, but hey,
not
in this setting.
In this setting. Thank you, John.
First song I ever wrote. Sitting on the banks of a lazy little stream. Oh, how I wish it wasn't a dream. That's all I remember. I was 19. That'd have been 1957.
How old were you?
I was 13 years old. I was at a Presbyterian church camp, and I went off one day by myself walking along the little Colorado River and wrote this song. And it was for a girlfriend I had. I wish I could remember it now.
Nature's been in your music?
Always has. My dearest friend,
sunshine,
my guitar, and the outdoors.
On my shoulders,
images from nature have always shown up in my music.